Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Make It Yourself. I'm the host and content creator for this channel. My name is Swati. For those who are new here, I make videos about arts and crafts, DIYs, sewing, making, tips and tricks. So keep following my channel for more interesting content. If you love this video, please hit the like button and also please share your feedback in the comment section below. Also, I would love if you could subscribe to my channel and share it with your friends. So pull up your creative sleeves and let's get started. You can show all your friends what you made, cause you can make it yourself. So these are the things that you'll need to make the fabric buttons. Two contrasting fabric strips. The width of the strip would depend on the size of the button. If you want to make a button of single color, you'll have to take a wider strip. Cotton thread that matches the color of your fabric. Plastic or wooden buttons. Thread cutter or scissor. Cotton or synthetic polyfill. Now let's join the two fabric strips together. I'm using a sewing machine. You can even use a hand thread and needle. Place the button in the center. Leave some fabric enough to wrap around the button. Take some cotton or polyfill and place below the button. I'm using polyfill to just add some height or volume to the button. Wrap your fabric around the button by holding it very tight. Make sure the button doesn't slide away from your hands. Once you are happy with how the button looks, take some thread and tie the fabric really tight. Make sure the fabric doesn't slip away from your fingers. Just wind some thread around the button. This is the easiest way to tie a knot. Now let's trim off the excess fabric. Be careful not to cut through the knot. Okay, so this looks fine now. Now let's see how to attach these buttons to the dress. I have already marked the points where I would be attaching the buttons. So this is the final look of the dress. You can check out the full collection of my brand on Instagram at swatscouture. Thanks for watching the video. Please consider to like, share and subscribe to my channel.